Question number 171. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, Azure Bot Service and Azure Cognitive Services can be integrated. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, Azure Bot Service engages with customers in a conversational manner. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, Azure Bot Service can import frequently asked questions to question and answer sets. The correct answer is no. Question number 172. From Azure Machine Learning Designer, to deploy a real-time inference pipeline as a service for others to consume, you must deploy the model to which of the following service? Select the correct option. Option A, a local web service. Option B, Azure Container Instances. Option C, Azure Machine Learning Compute. Option D, Azure Kubernetes Services. The correct answer is Option A, Azure Kubernetes Service. Question number 173. You have 100 instructional videos that do not contain any audio. Each instructional video has a script. You need to generate a narration audio file for each video based on the script. Which type of workload should you use? Option A, speech synthesis. Option B, translation. Option C, language modeling. Option D, speech recognition. The correct answer is Option A, speech synthesis. Question number 174. What is one action Microsoft takes to support ethical AI practices in Azure OpenAI? Select the correct option. Option A, logs user out of Azure OpenAI Studio after a period of inactivity to ensure it's only used by one user. Option B, provides transparency note that share how technology is built and asks users to consider its implication. Option C, allows users to build any application regardless of harmful effect to ensure fairness. The correct answer is Option B, provides transparency notes that share how technology is built and asks users to consider its implication. Question number 175. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the text analytics service can identify in which language text is written. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, the text analytics service can detect handwritten signatures in a document. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, the text analytics can identify companies and organizations mentioned in a document. The correct answer is yes. Question number 176. Your company is exploring the use of voice recognition technologies in its smart home devices. The company wants to identify any barriers that might unintentionally leave out specific user groups. This is an example of which Microsoft guiding principle for responsible AI? Option A, reliability and safety. Option B, inclusiveness. Option C, privacy and security. Option D, accountability. The correct answer is option B, inclusiveness. Question number 177. You have an AI-based loan approval system. During testing, you discover that the system has a gender bias. Which responsible AI principle does this violate? Option A, reliability and safety. Option B, fairness. Option C, accountability. Option D, transparency. The correct answer is option B, fairness. Question number 178. You are planning to develop a reservation system for a restaurant. Which of the following services would you need? Select two correct options. Option A, Azure bot service. Option B, language understanding. Option C, Azure Q&A. Option D, cognitive services. The correct answers are option A, Azure bot service. Option C, Azure Q&A. Question number 179. You are planning to apply text analytics API features to a technical support ticketing system. Match the text analytics API features to the appropriate natural language processing scenarios. On the left side, you have the text analytics API features. On the right side, you have the scenario and you need to choose the correct text analytics API feature. The first scenario is understand how upset a customer is based on the text content in the support ticket. The correct answer is sentiment analysis. The second scenario is summarize important information from the support ticket. The correct answer is key phrase extraction. The third scenario is extract key dates from the support ticket. The correct answer is entity recognition. Question number 180. The first stage in a responsible generative AI process is to identify the potential harms that could affect your planned solution. Select the four steps in this stage. Option A, document and share the verified harms. Option B, define potential harms. Option C, identify potential harms. Option D, prioritize identified harms. Option E, test and verify the prioritized harms. The correct answers are option A, document and share the verified harms. Option C, identify potential harms. Option D, prioritize identified harms. Option E, test and verify the prioritized harms.